So the next group that's coming up is about to make their complete debut because we created a junior jazz band and they met after school. And this is where they really got into the beginning, the introductory rudiments of jazz, and then they sort of took off from there. So without further ado, I'm going to present to you junior jazz band for the very first time.
Thank you.
in this group. And at this time, I'm going to ask one of them to come to the stage and direct the next piece. So, I bring to the stage Arthur Clark. Junior Jackson. The co-presidents of the Junior Jazz Band. I can't see Micah, where are you? Come to the stage. There you are, okay. All right, and then Micah and Arthur really are the ones who put together the quintet plus one, and these guys really, a wonderful job. Please give them a hand. We wanted to do something that created a legacy in this building. And so I think you've done a great job. And so that everyone who is watching us wants to be a part of this and wants to take over for you guys. So thank you for setting such a great start. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, give them a